Oh, there they go. It's really interesting to see the different launch from the heats. Let's see who beats who their turn one and who speeds too fast and who comes out with a really tight turn. It's Playing Fox, surprisingly, with a very quick launch. What do you see?
Yeah, you mentioned Playing Fox. That's actually one I forgot. Playing Fox has been getting really good starts all through the heat as well. Oh, he's definitely wide. Shacknu comes through first. Turn it up, heading towards corner pocket right now.
Playing Fox then in second place, followed by Splend in third, although these guys are really battling it out back and forth in second.
He's got a really comfortable lead now over Playing Fox. Playing Fox has made some mistakes while Splend's been pushing. Let's see if Playing Fox can try to pick up the pace a little bit.
Playing Fox. Oh my god! He's out!
Oh no!
Speed with a much sharper line. Let's see if that means he overshoots or not. Yeah, he's definitely a little slower through the turn. Again, it is Playing Fox with such a quick turnaround. But look at Shacknu. Look at the turn and burn. He is approaching it in reverse and he is through it so much quicker.
Playing Fox keeping it tight though, really close to Shacknu as he drags out on this little bit of a straight heading into Zig. Yeah, Shaq New extending his lead here a little bit. We still have a huge, a nasty battle going on between Playing Fat Fox and Speedweed for second. These guys are kind of going back and forth, rubber banding with each other.
And Splendan really catching up to Playing Fox.
Yeah, these guys starting to come into back markers as well, starting to have to deal with the lapped racers. So we'll see how they can navigate around them.
I was saying that I was practicing with Playing Fox a lot in the earlier days of Beautiful Glen practice, and he and I were neck and neck a lot. And it was really interesting to see. He was running pretty similar lines to me, which obviously is not the fastest way, as Shaq New is proving. It's just not enough turn and burning, essentially. But it does look to me like Playing Fox has upped his turn and burn game. Really, he's keeping it close together with Splend.
Yeah, you know you're doing well if you're keeping it close to Splend. It looks like Splend's maybe getting a little bit of fresh air at this point, though.
See how this goes against Speed with a very, very tight line. Super aggressive. Oh, look at them go through. Let's see who gets out first. Again, Playing Fox with the initial lead, but there's Shaq New with all that main power, dude. So insane how he does it.
pretty large gap over Speedweed in third, it looks like. And actually playing Fox in third, Speedweed in fourth. So yeah, it's really a two-way battle for the lead right now.